Details on a motorcycle crash we reported yesterday. We now know the motorcyclist has died. THP says someone driving a Honda Accord failed to yield right of way just before 8 Sunday night. The car and motorcycle were going in opposite directions on Tazewell Pike. That's when troopers say the car made a left turn and the biker crashed into the car. THP says the victim was 27-year-old Toby McLellan. Charges are pending against the 71-year-old driver of the car. Now,